This is a tribute for little Chris that sadly passed away.